The Hampden County Sheriff's Department has hired a new four-legged employee. Take a look, that is canine Brooklyn. She's a female Bullmastiff puppy and the newest member of the Sheriff's Department family. In a Facebook post, Hampden County Sheriff Nick Cochi said, Brooklyn will shortly begin training to become a certified therapy dog. In the meantime, she can be spotted walking the halls of the Sheriff's Department administrative building and winning over the hearts of those she meets.